often we are worried that when we have an endometriosis in the ovary, which is called as a chocolate cyst or an endometriotic cyst, what is the fear? That if I get operated, my AMH value will go down, right? Now, friends, remember one thing as a disclaimer, no matter how well we operate, right? How wonderfully we do the surgery or what technique we use, approximately 7 to 10% of drop in the AMH is considered to be normal. But it is important to understand that if an expert operates, this AMH value can regain back within 9 to 12 months of surgery. There are certain advanced therapies like alcohol sclerotherapy or ablation or plasma inside the ovary, which we can use only for specific indications where the drop in AMH can be reduced, but it can't be promised. So as a patient, that is the reason we say that when you want to get operated for endometriosis, go to a super specialist, the genuine super specialist. Don't go to anybody who is proclaiming themselves to be an endometriosis specialist. Otherwise, you may have a severe drop in AMH. This drop in AMH, instead of becoming fertility enhancing surgery, can be detrimental to your fertility. Keep this in mind and make your decision accordingly.